LA survives at home. Kawhi Leonard against his former squad. They get to the finish line and move back into third place in the Western Conference.
A valiant effort by the Raptors, but a few plays down the stretch by the Clippers, a couple of stops, a couple of made jump shots.